Because I almost had a couple accidents with the soap in hotels.
In what way?
Well, when I was washing a part of my body, I almost had a little incident.
What the heck are you talking about?
I almost had a little incident with those lip bars of soap.
Almost lose it?
I almost lost it. And I was like, whoa, that was too close for comfort. So now I travel with my own big bars of soap.
Jack, you're right. That happened on the steam room today.
We're going to get kicked out there. No.